Oh, then here we go. Do you like to try the latte macchiato with caramel, for example?
Yeah.
Or with the vanilla? Or cappuccino, which is without flavor. It's like typical. Or then we have like mocha, which is with a chocolate, for example.
Ooh.
Coffee, chocolate,
milk. Yes. Yes. Go on. I shouldn't, yeah? But I will. Thank you.
Yeah, then where we go? We will. Do you want to try the mocha then?
Please.
Chocolate, coffee, milk. Or cappuccino, which is chocolate and the milk.
No, I'll do the mocha.
Mara, you look perfect.
You look marvelous.
Oh, thank you.
So and you see, I am a coffee-holic.
Ah, well. Cup in.
Yeah.
Then here you see volume, how much the machine should have the pressure.
Yes.
Then you put this in.
Mm.
It's like three. So here you can regulate. So 3 points. Just a moment.
That's amazing.
Okay.
Wait, I know.
You never know.
I do.
If you choose the wrong cup, everything can go from the cup.
No, only I do that.
Okay.
Sie haben eine wunderschöne Ausbildung.
So then, when you have this preset, you just press the button.
Yeah.
And here you see I do something wrong.
No, you don't.
Well,
that looks wonderful to me.
Okay, after I will tell you what I mean. You normally should do first the milk. And then the...
I'm English, we always put the milk,
yeah?
In at the end.
Then
so there you are.
This is
you're
special
perfect.
Service just for
just
you.
Just for me.
Exactly.
You can never do
this
anything
like
wrong with an English person.
Are you sure?
Well, not this one. If you, no, seriously.
Then again, you have the next cup. There is the milk.
Mm.
And you again have the volume. You put this in. It's the same.
Ah, I like it this way around.
Me too.
I'm serious.
Because normally, actually, it's logical.
What is the right? What is wrong?
What do you like?
It's what the person enjoys.
Exactly.
Am I correct?
Everything is right.
Where have you, look at that? We have a like, it's like a tricolor.
Exactly.
Wonderful. So.